Always do.
Slice that.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it. Okay, we'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Well, don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Get ready, Del. Knowing half.
Ever since Endor, the Empire's occupations have only gotten worse. This could have been us, you and I.
Think about all the good we've done since Vardo, Stell. We've made the galaxy safer, given people hope.
Yeah, it's time we did the same for Bespin. Let's find Hask. I'm amazed how busy this station is.
The Empire's on the run.
Hey,
the resource.
What's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
I hear the blockade's starting to crumble. Ships are breaking through all across the Anoan sector.
This is Governor Adelhard's.
Droid, we're at the tower. You ready? See you up top.
Commander's up there now, wrapping things up.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Hask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Aiden.
No, no, no! We can't let him get away! So much for that plan.
Look out!
Run, Del! Get off the platform!
You
So much for that plan.
Look out!
Run, Del! Get off the platform!
Now what?
Pask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the feeling? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
Well, the X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
Slicing.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
Now what?
Pask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
They're still looking for us. Stay close and wait until I open fire.
You got it.
Well, the X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
Down.
Commander.
TIE fighters ahead.
Nice! That's perfect. And they're leaving.
Oh, come on. Protect me! That's all of them. Now let's find that ship.
What about that?
A cloud car?
It's a ship?
When I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for...
That cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Rogue cloud car at .032. Shoot it down.
Good shot!
Want to stop that ship? We're losing fuel cells. Our fleet needs this Tabana gas. I'm trying, Command. It's a slippery one.
Then don't miss!